Every time we say goodbye, they all see that it's a lie. 'Cause we always give it one last try. Yeah, you've watched me break a thousand times. Now I'm all alone, 'cause you never show. You say you will, but then you don't. That's how it goes.
Hey guys,
so welcome back to Travel and Fun.
Yes.
So
this is a food blog. Yes. And you saw our video about the Kabdeeram viewpoint, yeah? So from there, actually, we came to have lunch at this place. It's called the Cape Goa Restaurant.
Cape Goa Restaurant.
So we'll
and it's a resort,
location.
It's a restaurant, and it's a bar also.
Yeah. So, and it's like super amazing. Like the last time I had such a feel was when I was in Greece. Yeah, when I was in Greece, I had the same feel.
And many of you, those who are searching about Goa, they know the view in Purple Martini, which is in North Goa.
Yeah.
This is something similar to that. The view is something very similar to that. And the ambience is also almost similar.
Amazing,
to that.
Amazing.
It's very nice. It's very nice.
And I think the food is also quite cheap because it's in a very remote area.
Huh.
So the food is also quite cheap. And affordable. We expect that the food is also tasty.
So
delicious.
Now we have ordered few things. So we'll let you know how the food is.
Yeah. So what all we have ordered? We have ordered like
now we have ordered this starters like kingfish masala, fry
and squid chili.
Squid chili and paneer kebab.
Paneer kebab. Paneer kebab.
Kadai kebab.
Kadai paneer kadai kebab and something more. So once the food arrives, we'll show you. But until then, you guys go ahead and watch the amazing views of this restaurant when we came in and all this. I shot some cinematic shots. Just
yeah,
go ahead and watch it.
Go ahead and watch it. It is really amazing. Really
amazing. When you guys come to South Goa, this part.
This is a very good place where you can come with your partner or your family or your friends and just chill for some time.
Yes.
Just for a week.
And now we are at this
sunset.
Place. Yeah, now we are at this place. There's a hut behind, okay, where you have like where four people can sit. Just small hut. And you have a beautiful view.
It's a perfect romantic place.
Perfect romantic place. And once that place is free, when we came, it was occupied. So once that is free, we have asked the authorities to let us know so that we'll shift over there. So if we get the place over there, we'll show you that place also. But until then, until our food comes, you guys enjoy the view of
this
restaurant.
From this restaurant.
Yeah.
Every time we say goodbye, they all see that it's a lie. 'Cause we always give it one last try. Yeah, you've watched me break a thousand times. Now I'm all alone, 'cause you never show. You say you will, but then you don't. That's how it goes. I just wanna be happy, happy tonight.
So guys, things that we ordered are here.
Here, yeah, squid chili and
yeah.
Paneer kebab.
Paneer kya hai? Paneer tikka. Paneer tikka kebab. Okay.
And then kingfish
masala fry. Let me show you this.
Peach iced tea.
So these are the dishes. This is the squid chili and paneer tikka kebab and kingfish masala fry. So we'll taste and we'll let you know how it is.
Tell me how it is. It is calamari.
Squid chili.
Calamari.
Calamari squid chili. Amazing.
Amazing. Nice.
Amazing.
It's spicy.
Oh, it's so amazing.
Okay. So now Deepak is going with the fish, kingfish fry.
Kingfish masala fry.
Yeah.
And I'm gonna try it.
Thank you. It's nice.
After so long, I'm having this masala fry and it's so yum, man. Really amazing.
Okay,
really
now,
amazing.
Muskan, you had the paneer because all went to non-veg.
Yeah. So Anu is trying paneer tikka kebab.
Oh my god.
How's it? How is it? It's good.
It's very nice.
Very nice.
Spicy and nice.
Cool. So these are the dishes, and now we have all broke into it.
And
now,
the iced tea is also so nice.
Iced tea is also nice. Yeah, iced tea was also yum. So guys, we have now started with our food, and we'll continue having it. Guys, this place
is so amazing. You have to come here. You have to spend your time here. Worth visiting. Seriously, worth visiting.
Yeah. And it's so beautiful. Just
actually, we thought of going to Fort, but after coming here, I told him we're not going anywhere. We are sitting here until it's becoming dark.
Yeah, and we also got this hut that we were talking about earlier, and it's so amazing. And I mean, this place is so beautifully set in this ambience that you won't have any words to say, you know, when you talk about this place. It's really good, and the food is also so yum. As we told you, we are just ordering. We just keep on ordering fish, and all. It's so yummy. It's too good.
So
Muskan, how did you like the place?
I love this. This place is really peaceful and calm.
Cool. So would you like to come here again?
Yeah.
Okay.
Even I want to live here.
Okay.
Daily.
Okay. So
come
for
come here daily.
Okay. For its food or its ambience?
Ambience. Even food is very nice.
Yeah.
I love. Actually, you know, compared to many other places in Goa, food is affordable as well as cheap. Very good. Very, very good.
Yeah. And you can see our rock star Abbas chilling over here. You can see him chilling here.
And guys,
my
you
favorite
can
photo.
See we are,
I just clicked.
We all are tired, but we are
so energetic.
Still, yeah.
Yeah. Tired, still energetic. Abbas,
and
what about the place?
Credit goes
for it's lovely.
Place.
Huh? I'm just loving it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Cool.
Look at the beach, man. It's so clean. It's so nice.
Yeah.
Feels like, you know, Thailand or something, Maldives or something.
I wish I had a home at this place.
Yeah, bro.
Yeah.
Could have been so amazing.
There are resorts here, and I mean, 9 rooms are available. Like, you have 9 rooms, and 3 or something is your, what is that, luxury thing?
Luxury.
Yeah.
And some.
You have luxury, super luxury, grand, and super grand. So the room prices.
There are 9 rooms, and the room price starts from 9,000 rupees till 12,000 rupees.
12,000, 14,000 also.
And 14,000.
Yeah.
So, if you want to stay in such a place, there is an option also with this entire view. You can spend 22 hours for 9,000 rupees minimum.
Yeah. Restaurant guys have given me some card also, so I'll drop you the contact details of the restaurant in case you want to book it. I don't know if this is available on booking.com or Airbnb or so on.
Happy coming here.
Yeah, so if you guys want to book your room over here and come and stay, just go ahead. I'll drop the description in the description below. Just go ahead and call them and enjoy this place. I mean, I can still see people enjoying the beach over there. You see, there are people. See, they're enjoying.
Kind of a private beach it is.
Yeah, it's kind of private.
Correct. Go to the beach.
Correct. It's kind of private beach. Yeah, very true. So guys, go ahead, come to this place, and just enjoy.
Enjoy, guys. If you don't want to stay, it's okay. Stay somewhere else. If you feel that this 9,000 is so much, then don't stay here. But then come here, have your food. I mean, come for evening after 5 o'clock. Come after 5 o'clock so that you can make the best out of this place.
Yeah. Yeah.
You can enjoy the sunset also.
Yeah, Muskan is enjoying the sunset also.
Yo.
Did a lot of trekking today.
Yes.
Yeah. So you saw it in our other video, right? We did a lot of trekking. So we'll order some more food and we'll show you how the food is, and we'll also let you know how the taste of that food is. But yes, until then, you guys enjoy.
We'll also show you how this restaurant looks at night.
Yeah.
With all the ambience things, because it's very nice. You have lot of greenery inside the restaurant.
Yeah, inside the restaurant there's a lot of greenery. Yeah, you see. There's a lot of greenery inside the restaurant. And I think when the lights and all are put on, it will look even more beautiful.
Even more beautiful.
Yeah?
This is another kind of beauty, and that will be another kind of beauty.
Exactly. Oh my. And the waves are so calm, you see, like Palolem.
Waves are calm and the beach is very clean.
Very clean. Now I'm all alone, cause you never show. You say you will, but then you don't. That's how it goes. Don't wanna know. I'm turning off my mind.
just wanna be happy, happy tonight. But every time we say goodbye, we all know that it's a lie. Now I'm all alone, 'cause you never show. You say you will, but then you don't.
Order for tea and coffee. Mr. Nair is drinking coffee, and now Abbas and Muskan are going to drink tea. So guys, how was your coffee?
The coffee is good.
And how was the tea?
Very amazing.
Very nice.
Yeah.
Sugar was less.
Yeah. After nice food in the evening, tea.
Yeah.
Just makes my day.
Good. Chicken fried rice, and this is the same kingfish and then masala fry.
Kingfish masala.
And this is, what is this? Pad Thai.
Pad Thai noodles.
Noodles. Noodles. Now everybody. Noodles, Thai noodles.
Very nice. Just I felt like there should be more vegetables in the Pad Thai.
But taste apart and all from is it, good.
In India, it's like one of the finest Pad Thai noodles I have tasted.
Yeah, even I liked it. It's so nice. Muskan, how was the fish?
It's awesome.
Everything is fine?
Yeah. It's like mouth-watering.
Good. And this fried rice is also very nice. Very yum. I've tasted it. I feel it's a bit dry, but it's very nice. So guys,
hope you like this restaurant and the ambience here.
And the service is very nice. Yeah. We spent almost 4 hours.
I think we spent almost 3:34. And we spent, it's now like almost 8:30. So approximately 4.5 hours we spent here.
And
so
we had very nice time. We were like, we enjoyed a lot.
Yeah. So we would surely recommend this restaurant. It's called
Please
The Cape.
Come here and enjoy your day.
Yeah. The Cape Goa.
The Cape Goa.
Okay. So make sure you come here, and if you want to book rooms and all, I'll surely put down the details in the description box below. And make sure you visit this place. This place is really amazing. You have to come here, and the food is also really amazing. Like all of us have recommended here.
I mean, cleanliness is nice, and even the service is very nice.
Best thing is peace of mind. You have peace of mind here. Like you come here, you listen to the lashing waves and just have your food, enjoy your time here. That's it.
Like nobody will come here to disturb you.
Yeah. So hope you guys like this place, and make sure you come here and have your food. It's really amazing.
And for more videos, you have to subscribe, and so that we also will get motivated to put more new videos.
Yeah. One innovative thing that we found here is the menu card. Okay. So this is very environment friendly now. Now what you have to do is, there's this QR code here, and you just have to scan this QR code with your camera. Normally nowadays all mobile cameras come with this QR code scanner, and you will have the menu card in front of you on your smartphone device. So this is really innovative.
Very good for this corona time, like you're not touching anything.
And you know, really to make your mind free, peace of mind, that's what I told earlier. Certain places they have this call.
People not come and disturb you, like you want more, you want something.
Correct.
If you want something, you can just press this, the people will come to you.
Yes, you have to just ring this and they will come to you.
So you have 100% privacy or peace of mind.
Peace of mind, yeah. Yeah.
And very hygienic.
Yeah, it's very hygienic, yeah. Very true. The washrooms were also good. They were also good. So everything is cool over here. Just come over here, drop here, have your food, enjoy your time here. That's what we have to say. Hope you guys like this video. Until our next video, it's
bye from us.
Bye-bye.
Next, one more. Stop. 'Cause you never show. You say you will, but then you don't. That's how it goes. Don't wanna know. I'm turning off my mind so I get by. I just wanna be happy, happy tonight.